Hi guys, I'm Francis Gadua, Electrical and Electronics 5th year student, Kenyatta University. I'm the Publicity Lead, Kenyatta University, IEEE Students Branch. I'd like to invite you guys to come over for the robotics workshop that's going to happen on 17th January. I'll come over, we'll share, we'll learn, and we'll grow some more. Welcome.
Hello, my name is Jael Diana. I'm the Vice Chairperson for IEEE Kenyatta University Student Branch. I study Aerospace Engineering at Kenyatta University. I'd like to invite all our students within the university and across the country, that's the Kenya section, to attend our robotics workshop that will be happening on the 17th of January. On the 21st of February, we are organizing for a student paper writing contest, technical paper writing contest, that will prepare our students for the upcoming PAC 2020 conference that will be happening later on in the year. So we request all the students to submit their papers, to submit their proposals for review. As an IEEE member, I have had a lot of wonderful experiences. I've attended a lot of workshops, I've attended a lot of conferences, and I've learned a lot and gained a lot of skills as an engineering student preparing to join the industry in a few years' time. IEEE has been very impactful for Kenyatta University as a community. We have the only IEEE Center of Excellence within East and Central Africa. This is an innovation space for our students to come and create and do amazing things. Their room, we have computers, we have 3D printers, we have switches, we have a lot of things that students can use to learn and prepare their projects. So these are some of the reasons that I request that our students who are into the technical courses, physics, engineering, and medicine, and all this, to join IEEE because of the numerous benefits that we do have.
Aloha, my name is Fidel Makatia. I'm a 5th year student of Electrical and Electronic Engineering in Kenyatta University. I'm the current IEEE chair of Kenyatta University Student Branch, and I'm also the chair of IEEE Photonic Society, Kenyatta University Chapter. IEEE is the biggest professional body in the world, comprising of engineers and scientists, all joined together to advance technology for humanity. IEEE has more than 45 societies, each specializing in a given area. For instance, in Kenyatta University, we have chapters like Photonic Society, chapters like Communication Society, Biomedical Engineering Society, Power Electronics Society, Vehicular Technology Society, Aerospace Society, and Women in Engineering. Each of these chapters usually hold events for students promoting their network and mentorship. IEEE enables students to network, get mentorship, attend conferences like the recently concluded African Young Professional Congress in Kenya Strathmore University, and also a conference I attended last year, 2019 December, in Hawaii, known as GlobeCom by Communication Society, which was the biggest conference in communication engineering, part of my specialization. So I encourage students to join IEEE so that they can get exposed to the space as engineers, as scientists, where they can network, they can learn. In Kenyatta University, we usually have workshops weekly where we train guys on embedded systems, MATLAB, and a lot of things. So they can come and learn. We also have a space where they can come and network, use the Wi-Fi, innovate, and all these things. We have paper writing contests and all these things where students can also submit their papers and their projects. Finally, IEEE has global events like IEEE Extreme, where guys can compete in programming and coding, and IEEE MADC, where it's Mobile Application Development Contest, where guys can develop applications, submit and compete and win prizes, cash prizes, and also trips to other countries and overseas. I'll really encourage guys to join, and if you join also, I encourage you to volunteer, because when you volunteer, that's when you exploit the whole of IEEE. Thank you. Join me as we advance technology for humanity.
Hello, my name is Cynthia Thuo, a current electrical and electronics engineering student, a 5th year at Kenyatta University. I am the current Women in Engineering Chair at Kenyatta University Chapter. I'm the current Vice Chair for IEEE KU Chapter. IEEE has given me a lot of opportunities, such as attending conferences, attending hands-on workshops. IEEE has also given me an opportunity to attend NCC at Uganda event and presented a poster with a partner of mine. As a leader in IEEE Kenyatta University branch and IEEE vice chair, we have been able to organize a lot of workshops and a lot of conferences and industrial visits too. For instance, last year I went and attended an industrial visit at IBM, and that was such a learning opportunity. We got to see how the industry merges the students together. So I would encourage every student in Kenyatta University, in Kenya and all over the world, join IEEE because it is such a learning experience and it is such a wonderful opportunity. I would like to invite everyone to the current robotics that's going to happen, and it's going to be big, it's going to be awesome. It's one of the events that we have organized as IEEE KU Photonics. We have also organized a lot of workshops and industrial visits, like last year we went to IBM for the same. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Kelly Cadero, fifth year student, Electrical and Electronics Engineering, a member of IEEE Kenyatta University branch, student branch. I'm also a member of Photonics, Signals and PES societies. IEEE offers a lot of benefits, among them conferences and workshops that enable us as students gain skills that are practical in the outside world. Like for instance, we have a coming robotics workshop on the 17th of this month.